We have to give in. Hi, my name is Desire, and I am Pink Ranger Robler's assistant, and this is her other assistant, Kitty. Hello. And today we are doing Kitty Hello's paintings.
Hello Kitty.
Her name's Kitty Hello, not Hello Kitty. Sorry guys, but
and
that's her new name.
Me, her other assistant, we will be coloring pictures.
So I'm gonna show you guys what my picture is gonna look like. So here we go. And then we're gonna bring it over to
Pink Hello.
We're gonna bring it to Kitty Hello. And then she's gonna color. So I'm gonna outline my dolphin. Dolphins are my favorite kind of, like, my favorite kind of animals. Like, I love dolphins. You guys should see my room. Maggie, we did so many videos.
Mama.
Okay, so I'm outlining my whatever this thing is, dolphin, fish, you can call it a dolphin, a fish, whatever you want to call it. So I outlined it with a light blue, with this pretty blue, and now I'm going to color it in with a dark blue. So that's the color I'm going to. So this is a light blue. That's what I colored my dolphin. I outlined it with my dolphin. And this is the color I'm going to color it in. So I'm going to color my dolphin in. Oh, this is purple. Guys, this is purple. It says blue on it, and it looks blue, but when it shows up, it looks like a really, really dark purple. It doesn't matter. Because it's only a dolphin. It's not really like you're coloring a real dolphin.
If you want, it will.
I got a handful of change in my pocket now. That's what you got. Cigarette money, man.
Right there is where I colored. I'm going to color the whole dolphin and the whole Hello Kitty. Oh yeah, in the water. I have to color that really blue. In this video, we're not going to color half of the picture like we did. We're going to color the whole picture. Oh, I need yellow, guys. Can you give me a yellow, Maggie? I'm going to show you guys this before I finish coloring. We just opened some of our fan mail from fan.com. And this is really, I don't know who this is from, but that's really cool. Since I love Hello Kitty from a fan to Desire. Guys, I kind of like Hello Kitty. Can't say that too loud because my producer to all this, she loves Hello Kitty. So this should be to her, not to me. But nice coloring, nice handwriting.
Whoever wrote that.
Whoever wrote this. And this is to our fan mail, and we will give you our address. We only gave it to one person so far, but we will give this to you. We will put this on YouTube, and you can send us more letters. So, nice handwriting to Anna. This is really Maggie. Okay, so I'm going to finish coloring. Okay. Next, we're going to talk about cute boys.
No.
Just kidding. Had to prank Destiny again. Because she would have really felt for it and talked about her crush, Evan.
Really? You know Evan watches
YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
He didn't subscribe to my channel.
He will.
Oh, well, if he does.
After he sees.
You on it?
What?
After he sees you on it?
Maybe.
Huh?
Maybe.
I need a darker blue.
You are about to take it.
So I'm going to finish coloring it in with this blue because the other blue quit on me and it just looks ugly. Yeah, well, I have to get another blue. This one's messed up.
This is not pink or blue right now. It's black. This is blue right now. It's black.
That's blue, right? Yep, that's blue. The other one was a really dark blue. This is a really light blue.
Where's that mark?
Can I write down on the back of this what our thing is going to be for, like, to send them, to, for them to send our mail?
Huh? Where'd my other marker go?
What other marker?
The one that says water-based paint.
You had it. Where's that thing now?
It's in there.
Okay, so. So, our dolphin is done. So, I'm gonna write something on the back of this thing. Go. On April 19th, 1937, what's this P.O. box?
You don't have a P.O. box.
Alright, so after I'm done coloring this and after my other mother assistant's done coloring, we're gonna give you the thing where you can send us mail. And we will definitely open this and do a video of us opening it. Okay? I need a tan. Get that tan color for me, Dust. I'm gonna color the water like I do like swirls and stuff. Cause it's just water. That's gonna color it like that. That's tan. Oh, sorry guys, it's not down like where it's supposed to be, sorry. Oh yeah, like I did. I'm gonna show that I just like went like that with my water. Should we do a challenge like of them coloring and then like they can send it to us and then we can like see who's the best thing and they can say
tomorrow
we will be doing.
No, we won't be doing it until the 1st of December because that's what another shop can do. No, we're not doing
the coloring.
No, we're not doing another one until the 1st. So Maggie gets more shop.
Who's the boss?
Maggie. Maggie's the boss. She's like, who's the boss? I'm like, Maggie.
Yeah, because that's my computer.
Oh, I know. And we're not doing another video until you get more Shopkins.
We can do more, but.
We have nothing more to do it with.
Yeah. We'll get little toys and kind of wrap them up.
Well, I'm laughing, people.
I just said pretend to wrap them up.
Yes, no. Ask Papa if he has like fake wrapping paper. And then Maggie with that dollar if she wants to.
go to Dollar Tree and buy that and tape.
No, and get tape, and then we can like wrap, like, we can.
They have tape.
No, we don't. And then we'll get, and then we'll wrap like her lunch pail and stuff up, and we'll open it and we'll be like, this is what we got from our, some of our fans.
No, the fans will say, oh no, that wasn't us.
Okay, where's our paper? I need that. Alright, so I'm done coloring this, and this is probably going to end our video today. Alright, and I'm going to give you our address where you can write us, and you can do a color challenge if you want to. But the next challenge we were like hoping to do is like something Monster High, Hello Kitty, something with Shopkins, or anything My Little Pony, anything, something to do with little kids stuff. And so
every holiday we're gonna do something.
Christmas time, if we have enough money, we're gonna buy a whole bunch of Shopkins, and we're just gonna make that a little Christmassy video. So if you have anything like this and you wanna send it to us for a little thank you gift for being so awesome, you can just send it in a little gift bag like this, and we will definitely open it. So our address box is this.
With a heart.
Yeah. You can't see that because I can't see it. It's 406 West Thomas Street, apartment one. And it says on the bottom, I'm gonna cross this part out. Says we love you, DCC. See, DCC fans. It says we love you, Pink Ranger fans. It don't say that. It says we love you. So my video is gonna end with this up to the screen, but I'm gonna actually do one more tiny little thing. All right, if you have red tickets at your house. And it says admit one. These can be from anything. We're gonna do a challenge with these. We're gonna see how many of these you can get in a week. Whoa. And so far I have gotten one.
I got zero.
I have gotten, she got zero because she's been a bad girl. I got 42 of them. So if you have more than 42, please hit subscribe. Oh my god, they're falling.
If they're not red, oh well, you can use,
they can use, they can be blue, they can be purple, they can be yellow, they can be black.
And by the way, at my old school, well, my school, my teacher has yellow tickets, so that's when we are good.
Oh, and we will be grading. And pretty soon we will be having blind bags, and I don't know if we will be having the blind bags that you guys like. But we'll be having some certain blind bags, and so if you like blind bags, comment down below what kind of blind bags you like. But somewhat we'll be having some Hello Kitty blind bags. So my video will end with this. Please hit subscribe and like this video. Bye.